that he is no war of chieftains or of princesses, of dynasties or national ambitions. It is a war of peoples and of causes. There are vast numbers, not only in this island, but in every land, who will render faithful service in this war, but whose names will never be known, whose deeds will never be recorded. This is a war of the unknown warriors. In the fields and in the streets. We shall never surrender.